Star Wars Bop It. Once you figured out what Bop It was, you already knew that this video was coming pretty much because, well, anyone who knows what Bop It is has to know what Star Wars Bop It is. It's the exact same thing, just a different model. And oh my god, my mask is so annoying right now. Ugh! This stupid mask. Okay. I could not find my hat, like, anywhere, so today we're just going to be sticking with this. Crap, my hair's getting really long. Today, we are going to be playing... Today we're going to be playing Star Wars Bop It. And now it's really hard to focus through these tiny little dots. So that's pretty much why I think I bop it. Let's go. I have this ready. The sound, I tried this out yesterday, and the sound, it wasn't in good condition, so I am going to put it on loud mode instead of blasting, because blasting, it sounds like static every 5 seconds. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Let's go. And then I cut my foot on the chair when I was moving it from over there. That's where, you guys were, that's where the camera was. Right there in the previous video. Right here. Well, yeah, and I was sitting just right there. Okay, let's fire this bad boy up. I'm blasting, I'm risky. I love the fact that there's no hammer it or selfie it or golf it or cradle it or any of those stupid moves that I hate. Oil bath. And, oh, this is what it looks like, by the way. 78? I can beat that. Better. I've gotten better at Bop It. It's all this. I'm not doing all this. I'm just doing this and this and this. Oh, that was my fault. That was my fault. I did like, yeah. And the Bop is right here. The Twist is right here. Well, that's a twister for a second. Why you suck at this game so bad? Not that bad. A mask maker? I don't know. Bopping to start! I hate this game. I like Bop It, you faggot. I shut it off. I scored 12.
I accidentally reset it.
Accidentally reset it? What? Where even is the reset button? I know it's in here somewhere. Yes, like right there. Well, I'll test out that theory. That this thing that totally isn't dangerous and totally did not shred a hole through my thumb one time only a couple of years ago. That's really close to you.
Wasn't it?
Oh, I lost. I thought I lost. I got a little bit of this kid. Oh my god, 86, I died at 86. If I ever beat that score, it's gonna be 87. Because I'm not, I'm, oh my god, I hate myself. Just one more attempt, maybe. Just one. Probably be until I beat it.
Pull it.
94, I'm doing it again. I got 94. Twist it. I don't like is to pull it. I have to pull this leg, and it hurts so bad. But dude, gotta do the beat pop it. Twist it. Pull it. I don't think I'll beat it. I can't beat this. Sorry. I'm done. No! 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 I pulled it, then it pulled aside from that stupid thing back there, and then it didn't work. You're about to switch off forever, you stupid... If I don't beat this, I'm beating that tomorrow. And if I forget, I am deleting my YouTube channel, because I'm beating that either tomorrow, or the next day, or my next video, I'm beating that. And also, you may be wondering why I kept on doing this and this in the middle of playing. It's because I think I have a freaking blood blister on my finger from the bop it, from the pull it. I'm getting blisters. I'm getting a lot of scratches on my finger. 27 minutes is how long I've been playing this. And, oh my god, no, I'm just gonna end the video here. If you enjoyed, please smash the like button in the face. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're not already. Click that notification bell so you won't miss out on any future videos. I upload. Comment down below what you want me to do next if the comments aren't disabled. And I'll see you in the next video. Here's a tip in life. If you have a bop it and you don't have a good score, head down to Walmart, buy yourself a revolver, and you know the next step. Bye.